defense has been outstanding all season long. We are aggressive. You know, we are able to create turnovers. We put people in long yardage. You know, for 3.5 quarters, we were able to do that again tonight.
We're banged up, and we had to figure some things out, and you know, unfortunately, we figured them out on the fly tonight, you know. But my kids battled, didn't quit. I mean, I'm as proud as I've ever been at any time here. Credit goes to McCort. They played a good game, and you know, they capitalized on those mistakes and got us in a hole.
We make quarterbacks uncomfortable, you know, and we're sound in our coverage without any misalignments. You know, that we have a pretty good opportunity to stop people because, you know, we have experience that came back, we have athleticism, we have strength, and, you know, we feel we have a really strong defense. It wasn't a four-quarter effort as I'd liked, but it was enough to win.
You know, Philip has been working in and out of that all year long, you know, and yeah, it really did. He did a great job, and he's a senior, and he's a captain, and he's a leader, and he, you know, brought us back. Sorry for you, you know, your injuries happen. It's part of the game, and you know, my kids showed that they're gonna come back ready to go next week.